Youth engagement in enterprise, growth and development is still a big question in society. It is upon this background that the Start and Improve Your Business program under the International Labour Organization in partnership with Agency for Education System Improvement has conducted business growth and development trainings for small and medium enterprises in Barara City.
We all know the margin of employment in our society. We all know the gaps that the youth are facing. Youth apparently know, I'm going to look for jobs, I'm looking for this job, but their mindset is fixed. They don't know that I need to get out of that mindset. I need to go look for an opportunity. I need to create an opportunity. So with the SIYB program, we have broad knowledge, we have broad ideas to share with the youth that helps them believe in themselves, understand themselves, and get motivated to open up opportunities for themselves, to create jobs for themselves, and this is what we intend to do as SIYB.
They were also given technical support and bridged existing business margins during this training.
Particularly now, we organized a training which attracted 15 enterprises. These enterprises are already in existence, but wanted to build capacity to improve their profitability so that they can employ more youth, so that they can get more profits and the companies themselves grow bigger.
Some of the entrepreneurs who attended the Improve Your Business training expressed gratitude to the International Labour Organization for the gesture, saying this is boosting their business skills.
With the training, I've learned how to conduct business analysis and also deeply do a sales and marketing plan. Yes, you may start and improve your business training. Oftentimes when we do trainings, we never go in deeper to get the content, but this time we actually moved into deeper now to develop an actual sales and marketing and even implement the whole plan.
In this training program that is done by ILO, Start and Improve Your Business, I've mainly learned how to do business analysis, where you get to identify how your business is doing, how it was performing previously, and then improving on where it's not performing well. While there are many other training programs I've attended previously, with this training I've gotten an intensive foundation of doing the business analysis, planning, business growth. So with that knowledge, I'm going to implement it in my business, getting to identify exactly what the customers need and then deliver the right products to them.
The global youth population is expected to total 1.29 billion in 2030 and almost 1.34 billion in 2050, and over 22% youth in Ugandan population. Projections suggest that the youth group in sub-Saharan Africa will continue to grow and will likely represent over 30% of the world's youth by 2050. Most young people in developing countries like Uganda are facing social and economic challenges that can be quite serious to their well-being and have implications to their future. Report by Rachel Nachuela for the news.